think the machines are one of the biggest things that have helped us. They cover a lot of ground, they do a lot of work. We have a 409, and then we also have a 437 loader, which was one of the first pieces of equipment that we purchased. We leased it first because we had taken on, at the time, one of our biggest snow accounts, and they've been reliable. We used the majority of that machine for the winter. We also, you know, push up some big piles back at our shop. The visibility, the height, everything's great on that in comparison to kind of the skid steer, which is still a great machine. But when you're in the yard and you're kind of, you know, looking over everything, you need that little extra height to look into the back of the truck. It's very helpful in the yard. When things are working for us, I like to share it. So I'm constantly referring JCB. They're really solid machines, and I genuinely mean that.